Hi YouTube, I'm Som here. Welcome back with another update about Ideanomics, ticker symbol IDEX. Today we had a good market, it was very recovered because of the news from the Federal Reserve. They're gonna keep the interest rate flat nearby, around near the zero. So that's why we had a last couple of hours with a very huge recap all the markets. Okay, let's have a look at the price action about the Ideanomics. Before I go for the video, please guys subscribe my channel and hit the like button and press the notification, then you get a notification when I give the next update. Here guys, I got the upside the one trend line and downside as well. So this is a daytime chart, pullback, got supported 100 moving average. Then price went up and hit a couple of times 20 moving average. Today also it hit 20 moving average, the blue line. And also I got this trend line. And this line, this is going to be a support line around $3.20. This is a weekly CPR. So I guess the price may pull back a little bit on this weekly CPR $3.20. And then it may bounce back. And downside as well, one more this trend line. So price today got this support as well, so I believe this is a strong support. And the company reporting the 31st March, end of this month, so price may move towards the end of this month for the reporting financial report. So this will be a strong resistance, this level $3.91 will be a very strong resistance, and the strong support at today low, this will be $2.89. That's all guys, update, please don't forget to subscribe my channel and hit the like button. Thank you very much.